Hi there. Have you ever forgotten to set up the parameters for route planning? I know I have. And that can sometimes cause some extra work, some tiresome work, but don't worry. I have three tips for you that will make route planning a breeze. My name is Morten, and I'm an instructor at Furuno Maritime Training. So, let us have a look at it. Let's start by having a look at the ship and route parameters. And you have to access here in menu. And there you have it. This is the ship and route parameters. The things that will go into your route planning is the maximum speed, the default line radius, and default XTD limit, and default safety margin. So, before you start a new route planning, it is advisable to set up these four values. That will save you some time because every time you add a waypoint, it takes these values as default. Okay, let's go to a route planning next. Then we are in plan, I click planning. And then I click route, okay? And then I click new. And here there's in the alert parameters, there are some things you need to set up also. The safety contour, it will take the safety contour value you have set as a value in your display settings, but every time you start up a new route planning, the UK sea limit will default to 30 meters. And if you don't remember this, it will give you a lot of alerts when you check your route. And then you also have to, of course, set up your draft here because it is used in the UK sea calculation during route planning. The other alert parameters here are set up in the display settings. So it will take these as default. So if you want to check for some other values, then you can tick mark it here. Okay. Then we have the another thing, and that is here in the waypoint. If I try to set out a, let me try to set out a few waypoints here just for the practice. Okay. And then I'll just close here. Then the last thing I like to show is over here, something called local time. Here you have to set up the local time for the separate waypoints. And this is important because during your monitoring of the route, if you want to check the ETA, then if you have not set up the local time, that means the UTC plus the zone time or plus or minus, then it will only calculate to UTC and not the local time at the waypoint. And that can be a little bit irritating calculating back and forth. And there you have it. By following these three simple steps, it will optimize your daily route planning. So, thanks for watching and happy sailing.